fiesta. Yo no quiero VIP ni la mesa. Yo me quedo en la barra con mi gente. En la lucha, siempre. ¿Cuántas mujeres él tiene como 20? Yo te hablo claro para que estemos más claros. Que el cloro que se quede con los diamantes y el oro. Que yo soy el lobo. One life, two worlds. English, Spanish. One night, two girls. English, Spanish.
A councilman from Dearborn, Michigan is outraged over a 911 call. He wants to know why no charges have been filed against a police officer who admits to confiscating marijuana from suspects and then baking it in brownies. And once he and his wife were full and high, they thought they'd overdosed and called 911.
I think I'm having an overdose at his school with my wife.
Overdose of what?
Marijuana. I don't know if it had something in it. Can you please send rescue?
Did you guys have fever or anything?
No, I think we're dying.
Oh, how much did you guys have?
I don't know. We made brownies, and I think we're dead. Time is going by really, 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 really slow.
Well, instead of being charged, Prilla.
Sorry.
Instead of being charged, the police department let the officer resign. His wife was not charged either. So far, police officials have not commented on the case.
Now, how do you follow a story like that?